This is a piece that I wrote for Susan Hayward when she was in I Want to Live. She was in prison, and she was being a naughty girl and wearing a black nightgown, which was very suggestive, you might say, and very much against prison regulations. And she's dancing around to this music and having a great old time. And it's called Black Nightgown.
One, two, three.